The 2014 North American Indigenous Games has finally arrived, and from July 20th to the 27th, Team Kahnawake and Team Eastern Door in the North will compete in 14 events in hopes of bringing home the gold. Of all the challenges that our teams will face, perhaps the biggest for Team EDN isn't on the pitch, on the water, or even on the mat. It may very well be transporting close to 300 people across the country within a day.
We'll be coming in three waves on Saturday. First group will be coming in at 1:15 local time here. And the next contingent will be at 6:45 p.m. That's going to be the largest group of the three. And then the final group coming in is at 10:45 at night. They're going to be pretty tired, that gang, since a two-hour time difference. It'll be almost 1 o'clock a.m. our Kahnawake time when they arrive.
Despite all the challenges that come along with over 8 hours of air travel, our kids are still excited and looking forward to competing and making new friendships with their peers from across Turtle Island.